What is happening over there? Shulk, the fog beasts were meant to be confined within Alchemoth.
I don't think that's where those ones came from.
What do you mean?
The rift made normal monsters transform into fog beasts.
Grandel!
Ah!
What is matter?
The Armus could turn into fog beasts.
Meh! No one to picture that! Must hurry to rescue!
Instinct was right, Melia.
Yes, although the rift's influence is spreading far too quickly. Radson, are you fine?
Miss Melia, these armors. It was so sudden.
You can explain later. Let us do the fighting here. You should seek refuge.
Right you are.
Skills!
Thank you for that.
Was everyone all right?
Yeah. No major injuries to speak of. All thanks to you, of course.
Kino accepts your supply of sweet wasabi as reward. Real Hereupon never has compensation. Or it say that?
Shulk, was it the Rift's expanding influence that's responsible for our Armu's transformation?
Looks like it. We saw it happen before, too. Regular monsters turned into fog beasts, just like that.
That suggests more fog beasts will appear if the Rift continues to spread its vileness. Consider, with the size it was before, the Rift's effect was limited to the area within the capital. But now it's getting wider.
One moment. In that case, if the Rift keeps growing larger...
All monsters everywhere could be changed by the fog.
We must find a way to fight back.
We'll need those research notes for that. Let's head for the lab.
Right.
What do you want?
You stand in the way of a new age dawning.
Sis, I'm scared.
It's all right. I'll protect you, and I'll work, I swear.
Behold, the widening rift in the sky. It's proof definite the world abhors you.
Spare me your ravings.
Lady Melia, the hope of our race.
Gelgar, what is this treachery?
As you can see, I am sweeping away some pebbles. Their research is blasphemy against the commingled blood.
Don't you comprehend the import of what you're interrupting? The very future of our race hinges on their work.
You think this is the future? This reactionary struggle to revive what is long buried? The future of the Hyentia is us. We are what the race ought to become. We are the true face of the Hyentia.
If not for our ancestors, we would never even have drawn breath.
Ancestors? I recognize them not. You, Lady Melia, are our progenitor. You were our beginning, and you will be our future.
Senseless drivel. If you would interfere with this research for the sake of spouting your nonsense, you do not deserve my mercy!
Melia!
Why won't you understand? Why won't you accept that we are the ones destined to lead?
You will not so easily refute our history.
So be it. I reject you. I will take the mantle and become father of our kin. I will take dominion over all. And the world will be set to rights.
I know I am not wrong. I'm not.
I will spare you. Just be gone from my sight.
No! The lab! Melia! Miss Melia!
No! Idiots!
The crown is mine now.
Talon!
Vixis, help! Better safe than sorry. The pure blood meets its end today.
Are you okay, Talon?
Alethia, here! Damn!
Mother?
Miss Melia!
She's okay. She's all right.
I'm sorry. I couldn't save. The future.
Melia!
Miss Melia!
Keenan, you did it! Applause. Where?
We're in Redsom's house. The lab went up in flames, so we carried you here.
The lab? I'm sorry, Talon. I failed you.
Miss Melia!
You damn fool! What possessed you to do that? What happened to safeguarding the future of the Hyentia? And bringing our brethren back home, were those just words to you? You should think long and hard about what the death of a leader would mean for us!
Come on, big sis, that's enough!
Don't defend her, this idiot child!
I had to.
What?
To protect it at all cost. The research,
How can you be so fixated on that?
Our salvation lies therein. I believe it now.
Melia!
And yet, ultimately it was for naught. I caused trouble for everyone. And I couldn't even save the documents.
Poor Miss Melly.
That's not true. If you and your friends hadn't come when you did, there might not have been anything left of the research to continue with. And also, here.
What's this?
It's the book you carried out of the fire. Ring any bells?
This tome. We found it in the tomb.
Yeah. The book that started my research. If we have this, me and Tyrea can carry on with our work. Sis, are you with me?
Yes, right. We can study the problem until we make some headway.
Miss Melia, thank you.
Likewise.
Teelan. Tyrea.
You've only just woken up. Come on, we'll let you rest.
Yes. Thank you.
What that for? You know, you use Tranquil Snooze for sea sweet dreams.
That seems extremely excessive.
This might just be what we need to defeat the Fog King.
Yeah.
Feeling better?
Yes. Much better now.
What a relief.
Miss Melly, good as new. Kino saved day again.
Less braggy, please.
Friends, I'm sorry I worried you. And I abused your hospitality. Please forgive me.
No. You saved this place and we owe you, big time. This was the least I could do.
I will not stop now. I swear to do what I can for the good of Grandel.
I appreciate it. Just don't go running yourself ragged for us.
I promise. We seem to be missing Tyrea.
Oh, if you're looking for her, she figured the fog beasts might strike again, so she went out on patrol.
The likes of us aren't exactly trained for battle, so really, any help is welcome.
You're right. I feel sorry for any beasts that wander into Tyrea's path. By the way, did I hear you mention something about defeating the Fog King?
All thanks to our friend's research.
Is that so?
Quite.
A sterling achievement, Teelan.
Just an accident.
Still, even so, your devotion to your mother may well have saved our future. All right. What do we have to do? How do we defeat the Fog King?
We found ether attacks effective against fog beasts, but not against the Fog King. That's because the ether's concentration was too low.
Concentration?
Concentration? Pipe down when adults talking, dum-dum. But Kino's so bored!
The whole thing got me wondering. Why did fog beasts appear when the rift got wider? I think the intensity of the rift's rays exceeded the density of the Telethia's ether field.
None of that makes any sense to me. How is the density connected to the Fog King?
If we could put up an ether field denser than the Telethia's, the Fog King will become vulnerable.
How does one put up an ether field? Secondly, where does one obtain such highly concentrated ether?
For the field, I think this guy will do the job, with a little tinkering.
In that case, it's just a matter of gathering up enough high-purity ether crystals, except...
Except what?
Those kinds of ether crystals are extremely rare. I'm not sure where I'd even start looking. There might be none at all around here.
Oh, cheer up, all of you. It is not a foregone conclusion. And in any scenario, if we cannot defeat the Fog King without them, we will have to keep looking until we find them.
Hmm, true enough.
Good. Then let us start by asking around.
Mahay!
What's up?
Thank you.
So now all we need to do is modify the weapon to incorporate the crystals.
Hmm.
Radzim, sir! Fog beasts have broken through the gates!
They're through.
If only they'd waited a few hours. Shulk, defending Grandel is our priority. Follow me.
Right.
We shall deal with the intruders. You get the villagers to safety.
Okay.
Teelan, you stay put.
Gotcha!
We're here to help.
This rabble won't stand a chance, not against the big one. We'll keep the small fry off your back.
All right. You go no further.
Yeah.
Flee for life is no use. Keen'll make you full of holes. And Nene teach you better manners.
The gates.
We beat them this time, but the numbers are against us. I hate to say it, but if you'd already left when the attack happened, we'd be smoke.
Fog King must go! Down with Fog King! Situation is tough.
I agree.
Melia?
I'll do it. I will bring the companions back to lend you aid.
They won't agree. You know they despise us.
They must see the danger. They will understand what needs to be done. Yea. As soldiers of the High Entia, they know it's their solemn duty. I swear it. I will bring them back with me. Please. Trust me, Radzim.
I'll be right here, trusting and waiting.
Tyrea.
Yeah, yeah. Hurry up and go.
But I haven't even...
Defend this place until I return. Those are your orders, right? Though we're short-handed as it is.
Will you be okay?
Just go, before I change my mind.
Thank you. We'll be quick.
Movement! Multiple biggins confirmed!
Impossible! More already! If the rift grows any wider than it is now, Grandel is lost. We must hurry. Come, follow me!
You head straight for the Cape.
What are you saying? This will take all of us.
I know exactly what my orders are here. I hope I don't have to remind you what yours are.
But that's...
You said it yourself. If the rift grows any wider, there's no way we'll be able to hold this place alone anyway. This is our last chance to enlist the companion's aid.
Tyrea.
Radzim is trusting you with this. Now you put your trust in me.
Come on, we make for the companion's cape.
That's all of them. We're in the clear.
Breathe deep, men, and prepare for the next wave. Let's go through this again. Hyentia, deploy your shields. Stop the advance on the gates. Anyone with a rifle, clean out small targets in range. Remember, all we're here to do is buy time. Eliminating all threats is not our mission. Make no mistake.
Mom!
Fog be sighted!
To arms!
They're all just gone.
But how?
How are you? All well?
Yeah?
What the hell are you?
Never you mind that. We've come to make a request. Time is of the essence.
Go on.
Would you return to Grandel?
If you're asking like that, I assume you know why we left.
Indeed.
Then you must know why that's not an option.
What if I said Grandel is besieged by fog beasts?
Are you serious?
I'm far too busy to come here just to lie.
And the villagers? Are they safe?
Yes, for the time being, but not for much longer. You don't seem all that surprised, Maxis.
No. I didn't know. Just connecting the dots. If we were hit, then...
Well, I trust I needn't spell it out for you. A veteran of the Guard.
You need not. But it's not as simple as you make it out.
I never said anything about simple.
But you did ask.
You forget yourself, Maxis.
Do I now?
What matters here is that the lives you have been guarding are once again in danger as we speak.
Yes, but...
You're free to have your reasons. But you need to find a way to accept reality and move forward in your life. Maxis, we are the lucky ones.
What do you mean?
We can go home.
That's nonsense. The Fog King has Alchemoth.
Yes, but our home is right there, even if we cannot live in it now. But what of the other refugees? To them, home is gone. Even if they could leave, they have no certainty home still exists.
But we left them for dead. How can we possibly?
It is never too late to make amends. As long as you live. After all, despite your quarrels, you are neighbors, family. Those bonds can withstand more than you think. Maxis, realize what you have. Do it before it's too late, or you'll regret it.
Maxis, I'm going with these people. I can't turn my back on them.
Maxis?
You're damn good. All right, I'm in.
So you're with us?
Truly?
Yes, but it wasn't your fancy words that swayed me. My family needs me.
Fine. As you wish.
Birdman painting bon bon. Real feather brain.
Princess brat!
No sign of Miss Mayor yet?
Not so far! Damn! Bunch of new hostiles closing in!
I guess the lot from the Cape really left us for dead. Miss Carrera, it's all over. Please, pull back!
Not just yet! Stand firm! Believe in our brethren! Believe! In your new leader!
But Matt! There's only so much you can do!
When you see me fall, abandon this place and withdraw into Grand Dell! He kept us waiting. You big jerk!
Lady Melia!
She's back! And it looks like she brought the companions with her!
Let's clear a path!
Thank you.
Maxis, thank you.
It's me who should be thanking you, Ransom. If you hadn't spoken out when you did, we couldn't be having this conversation.
What are you talking about? If it weren't for your help, we'd all have kicked it ages ago.
Miss Melly looking for Tyrea? She go back after healing.
Cannot put up with this sentimental manure. Was exact words.
Sounds just like her.
To a T.
Lady Melia, I'm glad we trusted you. We owe you a debt for our lives.
No. You have only each other to thank.
Huh? Wait up. Melia? Did he say Melia?
Indeed.
Surely not. You can't be. The Melia Antiqua.
Antiqua?
Yes. I do get called that sometimes.
No. What? That means... Your Highness is the Crown Princess Melia.
Do you need a minute, Maxis?
Impudence. This girl is the true-born child of our late Emperor Saurian, the Imperial successor, Crown Princess Melia Antiqua.
Is he telling the truth?
It was not my intent to deceive. I thought if I announced myself, it could bring hope, but it could also bring despair. What our people need now is hope only. Hence the discretion. I'd appreciate if you treated me normally. Right. That is enough of that. Much work remains, after all.
You mean slaying the Fog King? Lady Melia, we companions will form your honor guard.
You won't. You companions will join Tyrea and guard Grandel from Fogbeast incursion.
But that's...
Listen to me, Maxis. You feel you want to dispel the regrets of your brethren by your own hands. I understand well. But, for the sake of those fallen, you must protect the living. Don't you think that's the best way to use your talents right now? The Companion's strength, Grandel's knowledge, Tyrea's will. Without any one of those, the town would be lost. It's the only way.
I understand. We accept. Trust us with the ramparts.
Thank you. Truly.
Lady Melia, take care.
Absolutely.
Maxis and his companions, they're counting on us, too.
Yes. Let us perform the enhancements at Radsom's. May we, Radsom?
Only too gladly, Miss Melia.
It's ready.
Huh? It's not changed much.
Still same.
Quite.
Well, it was more of a tweak.
I don't mind. If it lets us take down the Fog King.
Theoretically.
Finally come time for denouement. Days of Fog King numbered!
Well, it is time.
Please come back safe.
But to prepare a feast while wait.
T'Lan, not to cause mischief in meantime, okay?
So, you did it.
Thanks to you, and to T'Lan.
Strength and honor, friend.
We will do our best.
The Fog King is in the villa.
You saw it?
Yeah.
But how will we get in there? I tried to enter several times, but the transporter refused to work.
That's because it was set so that only I could activate it.
Why?
The villa was where I rescued Teelan from the Fog King's clutches before you came. I wanted to seal it off and trap the monster inside.
Except...
the transporters, they don't mean a damn thing to it. Still, it seemed better than nothing, so I put it on lockdown.
Is that...
I used this for authentication. Take it. I have no need of it anymore.
I see.
We'll keep guard here, don't worry.
Good. I shall count on it.
Our race's future is in your hands. Got it?
All right. I won't let you down. Well, let's go.
Nene got friends and friends of friends. That line of hero Ponkino.
You brave few who venture forth, we salute you!